the kitchen, the washer and dryer. You also have pantry, storage closet, and even more storage, all in the kitchen. So as we come out of the garage, we come straight into the kitchen. A little bit about this property. About 3 years ago, everything was renovated from top to bottom. From the flooring that you see, this is actually tile, not wood, to the kitchen cabinets, countertops, appliances. Even the popcorn was removed off the ceiling. The cabinets are all soft close. Bathroom vanities were updated as well, toilets. AC was replaced a couple years ago. So here we see the second bathroom. Which leads into the second bedroom. Very bright, a lot of good light coming in. And today's actually a cloudy day, so. As we come back out, as you remember to the right, the kitchen was there, and this is the dining room, which opens up into the living room. A lot of great space. And you have a nook there. It can either double as a closet or place for your TV. Outside, screened in porch. You got accordion shutters. Leads out to the common areas with a lot of green grass. So if you have a dog, great place to take him out for a quick walk. And as we enter now the master bedroom, it's a good sized master bedroom. Goes into the master bath, all part of the master suite. Vanities. Of course, a very large walk-in closet. A lot of room for clothes.